Here is 5621 Heron Avenue in Vegas. It's about a C neighborhood. Painting here needs to be touched up and redone. Side door here. Floor feels a little uneven. Not sure what that could be. Bathroom seems to be in pretty decent shape. Again, probably need some paint in this room. Some funky colors. Towel looks good in here. Here, replace a window. Doesn't appear to be any type of roof damage. Again, probably just want to go in and paint this up. Change the color. We got this outside casita that we look at. Seems to have multiple entries, so what we'll do is we will take the side door. It's got a nice side yard as well. Mature trees. It's got a side street entryway for a driveway with a garage here. Now, this garage, there's your broken window again. With this garage, it appears that it's closed off from the inside. A little window there, so I don't know. They actually had someone living in there in this room, but it's definitely got electrical outlets in it. This one's actually got a ceiling fan tile, so I don't really know how that works, but and the noisy dog next door. There you go. 5621 Heron Avenue.